Jeremy Slinker. He is the head of emergency management in Kentucky. And I gotta say, he and his team